everyone. I'm Jim Moray coming to you live from sunny Chula Vista, California. We're just southeast of San Diego, just a stone's throw from the U.S.-Mexican border for the site of tonight's Lilith Fair Festival. We're live at the Coors Amphitheater. Let me give you a sense of how relaxed it is backstage here. Sheryl Crow, who's going to be performing for us a little later, is just lounging in the sun. So is Sarah McLachlan. She's going to be with us the entire half hour. She also founded the Lilith Fair. This is the Lilith's final North American tour. It started in Canada and wound its way through the Northwest and Northern California. It's heating up here, so the vendors are getting ready. The artists are preparing. McLachlan started Lilith Fair 3 years ago to showcase emerging female talent, and now it is the highest grossing festival for the past 2 years. We'll talk to Sarah. We'll also hear from Luscious Jackson, Sheryl Crow, we just showed you, and Beth Orton. All of them will play for us live in this half hour. First, let's go back to Hollywood. Paul Verkammen has today's Showbiz headlines.
I'm so afraid to love you, the more afraid to lose. Playing too fast, it doesn't let me choose.
This is a sound check. Luscious Jackson, you're going to hear from them in a second. But first, Sarah, when you're on tour, you know, you're traveling with, what you said, 160 people, and you always wonder that you're going to eat junk food, and you don't. I know that you have, first of all, you have a cookbook because you have your favorite recipes, and you have a chef that travels with you. Tell us about that.
Well, last year we got the luxury of having a fantastic chef, Jamie Larita, who came on board with us, and I loved all his recipes, and I wanted to get them, and he'd never given me, so I thought, let's make a cookbook. And this is the product. Shot in my house with all my dishes and stuff and drove
everybody
nuts.
Multimedia Sarah McLachlan.
I don't have enough hats, you know. I got to do more stuff, keep myself more busy.
Talk about the folks to your left.
Luscious Jackson. They're awesome. They let me sing with them every day, too, so I really love them.
This is their new album called Electric Honey. And talk, if you will, you're going to be the spokesperson. Talk about the experience of the tour. Okay, you're the spokesperson. Come over here. You're going to do the talking.
Okay.
Talk about what the tour's meant.
Oh, God. Lilith, every year we've done it, which is the second year. It's been unbelievable.
The best.
It's the best. I mean, from Sarah on down, everybody treats each other with respect. The music's great all night. I forget it's a women's tour. I just think of it as a great...
Well, it seems like a big party, frankly.
Frankly, that exactly describes it, yes.
I mean, we've said it's like a girls' camp. It's like you're at school. It's like you're with your friends. And there's a sense that it's not really so much work as it is just a...
No, it's not work. It's so fun. It's a rock and roll blast, man.
Okay, now off your latest album, Electric Honey, you're going to play Ladyfinger's Luscious Jackson. Take it away.
I got lady fingers, baby. I got kid gloves, baby. I got heart. If you need me to be sweet, then I can give you what you need. 'Cause I know you never came first, baby. I'm so tired of my guns and my vanity. I like to trade them in for some sanity. And I know it didn't come too easy. Right, that underneath the armor there's another girl. She's standing with a suitcase ready to run in case you're wondering why she's so quick to come and go. Why she's so quick to come and go. She might be new, she might be old, she might be scared. I said she might not be so bold, she might not be so bold. Well, I got lady fingers, baby. I got kid gloves, baby. I got